think and tell me who is the wisest person you know here.
Jesus.
That's right, I like that answer.
So
great, that was actually, yeah, that was my answer. The, one of the greatest person, the wisest person I know is King Solomon, and I would like to read some of the things that he wrote to you. He said, "Children with good sense make their parents happy, but foolish children make them sad. You will say the wrong things if you talk too much, so be sensible and watch what you say. Kindness is rewarded, but if you're cruel, you hurt yourself. Try hard to do right, and you will win friends. And go looking for trouble, and you will find it. We trap ourselves by telling lies, but we stay out of trouble by living right. It's wrong to hate others, but God blesses everyone who is kind to the poor. Kind words are like honey, they cheer you up and make you feel strong. Don't trust violent people. They will mislead you into wrong things. Even fools seem smart when they're quiet. Good people live right, and God blesses the children who follow their example. If you try to be kind and good, you'll be blessed with life and goodness and honor." Aren't those great? I just love those verses. You know what's really great about wisdom? If you don't have enough, you can always pray to God and ask Him, and He will gladly give you as much wisdom as you want. We'd like to pray.
Dear Jesus, thank you for this day. Help everybody in the school. And help my dad out while he's away. And help everybody else too. In Jesus' name, amen.